Some people keep hot sauce in their purse. I like to keep bitters and an orange and maraschino cherries.
This guy's incognito.
Actually, it's Korbel.
Cut a slice in half and place it in your cup. Add in one maraschino cherry and a couple dashes of bitters. Muddle together. Add a couple of 3-4 fingers in there. Now a couple of ice cubes and your floater. An old fashioned on a budget.